Yo, what's good YouTube? AJ here, I'm back with another video. And today we are going to be training the Kazuya Mishima amiibo. Now if you guys haven't seen my unboxing video of this amiibo, you can check that out, the link to that will be in the description. But it has been a while since I last did an amiibo training video. I think it's been like 2 months now. But the last amiibo I remember training was the Cat Peach amiibo, which was a while back. But anyway, yeah, I just got Kazuya not too long ago, so I invited to train him. It's not going to be the best training since I cannot play Kazuya well, but I'm going to try to do all I can, especially his, like, combos and everything. So as you can see from the nickname, he is nicknamed Mafia, because he pretty much reminds me a bit of a Mafia boss with the whole, like, suit. And also, plus, I couldn't really think of no other nickname though, so I decided to just stick with that. So, Mafia the Kazuya amiibo. Alright, so let's go ahead and get started. So, one thing for a fact, I know I'm gonna be rusty because it has been a while since I last played Smash. So, oh well, this is just training. I'm not training it to be the best amiibo. I'm doing what I can. Alright. And one thing, if you guys want to check out more amiibo training, you can check it out in the playlist. I'll leave a link to that in the description. Okay. Okay, at least got a spike, but that was just a quick one. I'm gonna do some more stuff. I almost forgot how hot items are. I mean, you got leveled up, but trying to do something more. Okay, you got the final smash off, which is good. He's not going to kill. I'm always going to do every move I can. Oh! Oh, come on. Wait. But how do I do that one move? Ah! Okay. I want to do that too. What the footstool? Yeah, this ain't going well. I mean, it kind of was something, but... last night. Alright. It's just how he's gonna turn out when he reaches level 50. I mean, it's not fair I have items on, but oh well. Okay, that was good. That was good. Got both the spikes off. I can never do that one stun move he does. Like, the only time I ever did it was just when I pressed random buttons on the controller. I do know one friend who is really good with Kazuya. I honestly would just let him train it. But one thing I do remember, I want to make sure I do every move, every tilt, every smash attack, every special move. I was trying to go for an upbeat kill right there. See that move right there. I can never do that. Okay, shield break. I didn't do nothing. Oh, I did it. Woo! That was good. That was good. I like that. And not just because I got the spike. So, I want to speak a bit about Kazuya. I really was hoping the Tekken rep would come to Smash. And honestly, I'll be honest with you guys, I first saw Heihachi. Because before Kazuya came out, Heihachi was the only Tekken character I knew about. So, like... Ah, damn it. Of course he makes it back, but I don't. That was not a pretty good match, but it was okay. Kazuya Mishima wins. Alright. Hey, level 12. Not bad. Could do better. Alright. He smashed it. It was getting somewhere. That was good. I gotta remember the input to that thing. I should have made a taste. Oh, come on. I tried to do that. And just to say this, Kazuya is not going to be an item user. So, I mean, he can still be an item user, but he's not going to, like, be equipped with no item stuff. That should have killed, though. Okay. I gotta remember the input, though. Not like that. I didn't get affected by that. I was in that. Hey, that's Smash Bros. It's hitboxes or something. Oh, come on. They dodge. Oh, well. So one thing I also want to talk about is the amiibo tourneys. Ooh, carrying to Final Smash. Ugh. Amiibo tournaments, it has been a while. And I did say I was going to do a long 32 count tournament. And I'm actually going to wait till I get Sephiroth though. Like, I did say I was going to wait till I get more amiibos. But I'm going to do it once I get Sephiroth. Which, I'm going to try to get this week, of course. I was trying to jump through a quick dodge. Oh, man. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna let him get that. Ah, that damn ping pong helped you. It's all good. Oh, that move. You need that? Yeah. Oh man. Oh, he spiked me. Oh man. I'm young. I am scared how he's gonna turn out level 50. That's a kill. Ooh, almost. He went way too low. He went way too low right there. Two, one, go! Oh man, this is one of my favorite tracks right here. You call this Utopia? Oh man. Come on, that dies. I was gonna say, imagine if the bomb actually helped out, but like he just walked over and hit him during the whole final smash. Oh. Hey, you said went off too. Hey, that's another move right there. You didn't really see it, but it was that movie you did on Captain Falcon and the Sailor. And I said, why did I jump? Why did I jump? And... oh, smooth. Okay, that was good. Oh, look at that. You guys can see he gets that little extra power when he gets 100. So, there's a little glimpse of what Support Spirit is going to get. Goodbye. You know, I'll turn items off in the next battle. I'll turn items off. Close kill. Yep, I was supposed to edge. Ooh, wow. Oh god, that back breaking move. Can't even do that either. Like a crit? Oh man, that's a crit star KO. Yeah, but crazy. Him, for him and like him, Ryu, Ken, and Terry, those whole inputs is just something. If you grew up playing Tekken and all like that, you would know how to do those inputs. Like, I definitely can do them, as you guys can see. Oh, come on, dodge that. Oh. Yeah, he's getting there. Okay, that was something. He's at level, he's about, man, level 30. I'm gonna go ahead and turn items off. Alright. Got that purple. I turn items off too, so. You hear all that rumbling. I'm just being random with the control stick to do these inputs. Jeez, I have to talk for that. Oh, he didn't want that no more. Ah, damn it. I don't know what I was trying. I'm rolling into final smashes. That's what we're doing? That's what we're doing. Ooh! Oh! that. Ah, damn it. I don't mean to do that move. What? Why'd that go to the ledge right there? Oh, that didn't kill. But that's what this does. Ah, damn it. Ah. No, what? I was trying to out smash. We kept doing that. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. Thank you. that was way too early. That was way too early. Goodbye. Oh god. He got half level, so he is really he's getting serious. Silver spike. See, I didn't even do that move fully. There you go. I just gotta do that taunt every time. No, Sue's gotta to do something once he does that move on me. Oh my god, that was good. I said no taunting, but I can't help it. Oh, he didn't taunt, he did the side taunt. Oh, come on. That should have still hurt it. he read my book. Snipe kill, yes. No, I could've, wait, no. I shouldn't do that. Because who knows how that's gonna turn out. I was gonna do a suicide kill with that move, but I feel it's not gonna work. I mean, it may work. Bear dodge. Oh my god, that move is just crazy. What you running for? What you running for? That works. To that one. Wow. Smooth. Thank you. that not hitting? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still hitting. Awesome. I also realize I usually change characters once I get them to like half level. So I'll play as a different character. Alright, here's the real match. Come on. Soon, dog, you can! No star KO. Oh, my controls there. I was trying to do a heavy story thing. Pretty obvious he's gonna do that. No, wrong move. Thank you. that was another one too. I wasn't expecting this to kill. I was gonna do something until Final Smash. Oh, you bitch. That was hit. But it worked. Oh man. Oh my god, that into Final Smash. Oh my god, I forgot that little tilt move had a freaking of a... Man, the way he just... Because he used something, man. He just stands there like, look at that shit. He's like, okay. Oh man. I mean, I was that little damage, but still, once that came out, oh man, that's scary. Okay, he's gonna get me here though, so. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna survive this. Oh, God. Oh, man. Yeah, there was no way. Oh, man. Fierce. Let's get violent. Violent Ken right here. I'm ready for you. Bring it on. I reflect this. Just, oh my God. Oh! Oh my God! Oh my gosh. It's not gonna kill. There's something. Yeah, pretty obvious. I went way too long. Gotcha. That was good. That's actually what I wanted to do. Just move into that. That stun is just... Ah, damn it. Jesus Christ. Hit this. You can. Oh my goodness. I was getting scared right there. Oh my god. That, you know what? That was my fault. That helps. Killed. Yes, I was hoping it would kill. You do that final smash near the edge, chances of him killed. Oh man, but you did that. Gotcha. That would be so good if it killed right there. Yeah, he read that. Come on, how about I do a heavy story? You can! There we go.
I did it!
It's getting a little too hyped up. Woo-wee. Okay. Alright, this last battle well, it should be the last battle, but this definitely has to get on to 50. I was just being silly. Oh my gosh. And just when I get go, he does that. Rising Taco. Wait, did I just freaking oh no. That's when I get going. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Oh. That's not even fair. I help him recover, but I don't make it. Take that out. I don't care. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I almost messed myself up right there. Yes, and it got it. Hold on a sec, guys. Alright, almost done. Alright, this guy also needs it. I got a subbed armor right there. You can avoid that. I couldn't avoid this. Okay. Okay, so I can be. Why did I do that? Oh my god. Goodness, but when it gets going, when the combos come, watch out.
Oh
Nice, you chill. This should do it. Here's a big one. Nah, I was close.
The wrong way. Running.
No. Oh my God. This is it. Ooh. Yes. Get wrapped. That should be level 50 right there. That should be level 50 and perfect. Ooh wee, how's he get this one work? Sheesh. Alright. Well, about time we equip the support spirits on him, so I'll be back with that. Alright guys, I am back. So this is the stats I got from Mishima. He's going to be a bruiser. He's going to have enthusiastic personality with 2,990 attack along with 1,210 defense. I know the defense is pretty low, but I want him to be like pretty powerful. So he has physical attack, of course, for all his physical moves. He has critical health stats, which it's been a while, but I forgot if the critical health stat restores health. But I know for this one, it raises attack, defense, and speed. So I wanted to raise all of that. And I added electric attack for like his side special and also those other stun moves he has. I would pretty much consider them electric attacks. Like I said, I don't know about Tekken like that, but judging from his attacks, they're like some with some electricity. But that's what he's gonna have. But anything else? That's pretty much it. I thought I had something else to say, but yeah, man, anyway, that's gonna be about it. This was the Kazuya Mishima Amiibo training. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Check out more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate in the playlist in the description. Stay tuned to check out some Kazuya in battle, though. You know, one-on-one, free-for-alls, and also in future tournaments. But until then, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Take care. Have an awesome day. Stay safe.